make sure you give your all. And if you ever fall, know that I'm right here. We'll always be together, don't you worry. Oh, oh, oh. I'll always be by your side, don't you worry. Don't worry, no, no, no. The circle will never end. Just know that we'll meet again. And we'll always be together forever, always.
One thing that I miss most about school is seeing all my friends. And a memory that I've had is playing the drums of the wee band.
The thing I miss about school is my friends.
I like representing the school in sports activities. I miss seeing all my friends.
My favourite memory was in primary six when we all got to go to Dynamic Earth for a school trip.
Winning the Challenge Cup with the school team in 2019.
When Chloe came into P5 and we became best friends.
The thing I like most about primary seven are all my friends because they are very kind and they always make me laugh.
I'm missing all of yous, as well as all the teachers. And I think my favourite memory about public was probably the Burn Supper.
I miss most about Monash Public is all my friends and the teachers.
My favourite memory was getting voted for house captain.
My favourite memory in Monash Public is winning the Challenge Cup with the boys and celebrating with Mr. Freer.
The best thing about Monash Public is my friends and all the teachers.
I'm really missing the public school and all of my friends. Especially missing the teachers.
I miss laughing with my friends and seeing the teachers.
Favourite BPS memory is being play leader, prefect and even Cadzo's house captain. The two people I miss most is Claudia and Clara as they're not going to the academy this year. I miss the teachers and of course Mr. Freighter.
I like most about public was the football team and cross country.
The thing about public is that everyone knows each other and everyone's friends. And I'm going to miss seeing everyone every day.
I'm going to miss most about Bonus Public School is Mr. Freighter.
What I miss most is PE with Mrs. McLeod, our teacher Miss Blakey, and seeing all of my friends.
Hi everyone, I just wanted to say I miss you all, and here's a few things I miss about the school. First of all, the supportive teachers. Second of all, the responsibility of being a prefect. You will always have a special place in my heart.
Sports activities and make my friends laugh. What I miss about the school is
being a prefect and helping at stalls, like the Christmas stall and disco stalls.
My friends and all the fun and weird stuff we did together, like bench wars in primary 5 and the giant games of Buildy this year and in primary 6 as well.
I've had an amazing time at public and I'm really going to miss it.
Miss Wilson's the person that I'm going to miss the most.
The thing I loved the most about school was crochet club and just being able to spend time with my friends.
The thing I loved most about going to public primary was making loads of friends and making loads of.
What I miss most about Bonus Public School is probably the opportunity to do stuff, such as school trips and looking after little ones.
My favourite memory is when Mr. Potters took us to the Corby Inn to get some ice cream.
What's about Bonus Public is the amazing staff there, not getting to see them every day.
Hi, my name is Natasha Lennon and my favourite memory in primary school was in primary 6 when we done a music video rise and I would love to do it again.
I miss being with the football team and my friends.
My favourite part of Bonus Public School is all my friends that I have there. My favourite memory from Bonus Public is the Burn Supper.
And a couple of things I miss about primary school are being with my friends every day, playing Prisoner Dodgeball with my class at gym, and seeing all the teachers.
My name's Charlotte Muir. I'm a P7 leaver and I'm going to miss the teachers most in public.
My teacher asked me what cemetery is, and I said it's a place when you go when you're dead.
The closeness and the friendliness of the school, it's like a small community that's always there for you.
I miss being in class with my friends and I miss seeing the teachers when I walk into school.
Thanks to all the teachers at Bonus Public, especially Ms. Wilson, Ms. Sargent, Ms. Gardner, Ms. Blakey and Ms. Hutchison.
Hi, it's Katie, and what I love about the public is that everyone's kind and caring. I really miss all the staff, pupils, but especially everyone in primary 7.
My favourite thing about Bonus
public is all the staff because they're all so friendly and they took care of us.
Bye.
Come on.
That's all, folks.
You serious?